what's up, SleepMag00, and we're planning on bringing you a shotguns only video soon. But right now, we are going to be showing you how to turn on this song in the map 5. It is the best song, and you're going to go up to the phone, you're going to hear it like ringing, and you're going to press X. Alright, it's going to stop ringing. And then you know that you've got hit the first phone. There's three phones all together, and that's the first one. So, hey, Clay. Clay, can you take off your mic and then when the video's over, you can put it back on? Actually, you know what? Oh, come on, I was doing something, whatever. Alright, I muted him. Alright, so, yeah, we didn't get a lot of points before we started, like I have in the other ones, we just... Why, what do you do? What?
So get on top of the step.
You could that they patched it.
No, they didn't. I was just on the second one and then we got down.
You were?
Yeah.
Let me see you back up there.
No, Lance, we built a barrier. If you put it once, it won't work.
What barrier? No, they patched it, bro.
No, they didn't.
Were you already up there?
I was on the second ledge.
What ledge? Which one?
The second, step? I was on the second one.
Oh. Oh, maybe. I don't know.
But
Lance,
are you going to just leave over the stairs?
Well, it's, if you don't, if you let it, you can probably do it again.
No, I already tried.
Oh. Whatever. So, yeah, I guess. I don't know. Yeah.
I think it's patched because it's barely ever possible to get up there, so.
I don't really know what to talk about while we're turning on the song, because I usually just save up the points, but this time I didn't. I don't know why. I just didn't really feel like doing that this time. Hey, Josh, could you buy the first store? What did I just see, a zombie? Did I just see a zombie? Oh wait, here I got a crawler. We'll wait. Just at the end of this round, I got a crawler. So just don't kill the crawler. He's a slow one, so. Hi. All right, leave the crawler. Let's go.
Why do you look like?
At the door.
From my hands.
Can you buy that, Josh? Josh, can you buy that?
Not buying any other door.
Why? Here.
President needs slugs.
Alright. Get in, Lance. Lance, get in. Lance, get in. Oh, alright. Oh, sorry about that. I just tried to fix that. Hey, Josh, we have to turn on the power, but then I can end it. Alright, so, Josh, can you get this next door? Or go buy a gun first, Josh, and then we'll get this next door. Right here, the MP5. Yeah, it's good. Here, can you buy this door now? Because it's really bad to be here. Alright, let's go down here. You can kill that crawler. Kill that crawler. And then come down here. Come down here to the elevator. Alright, so we'll hang here until we get enough points.
Pull it!
You just need 1,000 to open this one. I'm already almost there. Well, we both need some for the next door.
I got it.
Alright, let's go.
Ready?
Yeah, go. Hey, Lance, you want to buy this elevator? Lance, buy the elevator. Alright. Okay, so... Hold on now. Alright, let's make a crawler. Oh, we already got one. Don't. Wow. Alright, whatever. Make one. Just make one. Alright, so here's the next phone right here. You're going to hold X up against it. For the last one, you're going to have to turn on the power. And I know a lot of people don't like having the power on because of the scientists. Here, guys. Let's make him a crawler. Make this guy in the elevator a crawler. Make him a crawler. Make this guy a crawler. Here, run out. Oh, good. All right, here, get out of the elevator. All right, so that is where the second phone is, and it's okay. We're gonna turn on the song. So here we're gonna go down. Here, guys, you ready? Let's go down. Back down the elevator. Here, get in the elevator, and, Clay, I'm gonna say press, and when I say press, you're gonna hit it. Come here. Alright, ready? Press. Okay. Wee, arm! Okay, so now, we're gonna go and turn on the DEFCONs. I'm gonna turn them all on so you can see where they are. That's one. Two is over here. And... four is up here, and the last DECOM will be right here. What this is going to do is unlock the Pack-a-Punch room. You're just going to hop into a teleporter, and that's how you get in. So, we're all going to go hop in the teleporter, and I will show you the last one, the last phones. All right, so we're in here, and here's the last phone. Hold X. Alright, and then this beeping noise is gonna come, like, sounds like tokens, like an arcade game. And then I'm gonna be quiet so you can listen to the song. Here we go. Guys, let's be quiet so they can listen to the song. This song's by Eminem and Pink. I'm not taking any credit for this. It's just because if someone was like, oh, that's copyright. No, I'm not taking any credit for this. I don't make money off my videos anyway. Alright, let's go back to the box, guys. Yeah. Let's go. Nice. You're gonna have to cover me, Josh. Cause I'm out of ammo almost. Almost out of ammo. Let me get them, Josh. Josh, I'm out of ammo. Let me get them. So I can get the box. Alright, we're good. Let's get in the elevator, guys. Oh, gotcha. I'll watch this back window. Let's go get your box. Max. Anybody takes it, then I don't. Here, don't kill him. We're gonna go find the box.
How much boxing is there?
Oh, they're everywhere. I actually know exactly where it is. Here, let's everyone hop in the teleporter until you can get to the first room. It's in the first room. Oh, well, that's it for the song, guys. So, see ya.